Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice, AED CoP.
You are watching How to Make an Accessible Document in Microsoft Word. This is Module 6, Identify Distinct Languages. This video is one in a series showing how to make a Word document Section 508 conformant. Introduction. Some of the documents you create can contain sections written in different languages to meet the needs of various customers. Since screen readers cannot infer meaning from just text alone, it is important to identify these distinct languages. This creates a structure that allows assistive technology to identify and read all languages correctly. You do not have to set a language for proper names, technical terms, or foreign words that have become a part of common English usage. How to author accessibly. To author accessibly, use the Set Proofing Language feature in Microsoft Word. To set a different language, you will first need to select the text that is written in a different language. Then go to the Review tab, click on the Language button, and then choose Set Proofing Language from the submenu of options. A dialog box will pop up, displaying a list of languages. Select the appropriate language and then click OK. How to check your work. To check your work, first place your cursor on any section of text that is in a different language. Then go to the Review tab of the navigation ribbon. Click on the Language button and select Set Proofing Language from the submenu. Verify that the correct language is selected. Inaccessible example. Let's look at an inaccessible example. Let's select the text of this Spanish poem as an example. Now, let's go to the Review tab, select Language, and click on Set Proofing Language. Notice that this Spanish text is incorrectly identified as English. This would be inaccessible for assistive technology. Accessible example. Now, let's look at an accessible example. Here is the same text of that Spanish poem. We'll select the text, go to the Review tab on the navigation ribbon, click on Language, and select Set Proofing Language. In this example, the language is correctly identified as Spanish, so this is considered accessible. Thank you for watching Module 6. You are encouraged to watch the other modules in this video series and can find additional information at section508.gov.
This video is a product of the Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice and the U.S. Department of Transportation.